I need to switch games, don't I? I do. Destroyed me. No need for recon. I got destroyed. He missed both matches. Didn't as much. First one. I don't know how close the first one was. I didn't want to go back and watch, see how close it was. Second one was told it was close until I got a 4-hit heavy windy. I died, I don't know how many times, at least 7 or 8. Something like that. Game over. In the second match. I'm going to leave this and play a quick competitive match before the tournament starts. Or not. One match. One competitive match before the tournament. Tournament starts in 9 minutes. 8 minutes. Hey, I might be cutting it too close. I'm cutting it. Yeah, I don't want to cut it too close. Another casual match. If I have to leave it, it's okay. Ah. Oh. Yeah, that's... not good. On my part, I've completely missed it. Still. Close. Alright, time starts in 5 minutes. And 20 matches in extra mode. Did I not join? I didn't join. I thought I did. Citizens. Defaults. Oh no. Oh yeah, infinite boost! It's 1v4. Get in. Oh, that was great. Yeah, Mirror Monk, that second match was not fun. Controls are not correct. Why are they not correct? Thank you. access the game real quick. My controls are great. Get out of here. I think it's because I had another controller plugged in when I started the game. During the first match, my jump button on my controller kept getting stuck. Now it's stuck again. Which is not an excuse, but definitely contributed to some frustration. I thought about switching controllers second match, but it wouldn't matter. This is not snow. You have time to do this? Yes, I do. Manage gate controller configuring. That's better. It's the controls I want. No. I'll have to spend a lot of tournament points to redeem. Is that a full team? That is a full team. Off the team. Good pass, gotta say. Not quite there though. Yep, just keep wasting time. Thank you. Sorry. Yeesh.
It's the final lap.
It was just the first match. Just minutes left in that. Let's see what are the rewards. Look at him. It's kind of cool. It's kind of cool, too. Don't worry about that one. Don't worry about that. Yeah. It's the one I just unlocked. It's alright. That was pretty good. Those are cool. We have that. Oh, man. Are there microtransactions in this game? Yes. Heavy microtransactions. Ever since Epic bought it, heavy on the microtransactions. All these cost $5 for 500 credits. And of course you have to buy it specific increments. I almost bought the F1 pack yesterday. I was tempted, but I didn't, and I probably won't. I won't. I was saying yesterday, this costs $20, but I'd have to buy either two 1100 packs or a 3000 pack. Yeah. As much as I like Formula One, it's not worth it. $20 for the car. When I could buy the most recent version of Formula One game. I could buy the most recent Formula One game, racing game, for $15. The whole game for $15 as opposed to one for $20. Get that out of here. Get that out of here. It is a free weekend, though. Free weekend, Formula One 2020. So I'm going to play that at some point.
Good luck.
Thanks. I bought all those Final Fantasy games. I buy stuff from time to time. I bought Crazy Taxi 3. That was fun. I've been 20 years late. Bought it. But Ori and the Will of the Wisps earlier this year, I played that. That was fun. But as far as microtransactions, I I was saying, I think the last Marker transaction I bought, not expansion DLC, I think the last Marker transaction I bought was Rocket League, the DeLorean Back to the Future part. That was 2017, 2018, and it cost, I think, $3, $3 or $5, I can't remember. I think that was the last time I spent money that's on a game that wasn't a full game or an expansion. Damn it, dude. Sorry. Go for it. Ah. Yeah. Nice shot. I held up. I didn't even see him, I just held up because I felt like someone was gonna cross or get the crossing shot. Thank you. happen. Oh. Cool. Nice. Own goal. Damn. Okay. I guess we're in a... I thought last match we were in platinum. The match before the first match, we were in platinum. Second round, we were in gold. Shut. Nice. Not so fast. As in,
it's dangerous.
How is that not a save? How is that not a save? That's good. That's good. Aw, come on. No, I didn't see that. I didn't see that, dude. If we come back, if we come back and win it, I'll be happy. Stop doing that. Nice. Maybe it was. Was it this tournament? That was. It doesn't matter. Oh, that was weak. Weak. Get in there. Yes. Shot. Like that. I probably had a shot at it, but I didn't make it. Sorry. There you go. Oh. Nope, not even close. I'm way too far ahead. I almost got in the way. I wasn't that close, but I could have definitely blocked. Well, I couldn't have blocked it. I wasn't that close. Never mind. Yeah. Round one. right over me. Nice save. I'll let it go. I thought I set it up for him in the middle. I mean, I did, but... dangerous. Worked out. Nice. Came up the only goal. Taunt in the finals. They're still in the second match. It's tied. I'll be right back. Yeah, I feel like I didn't play very well the first match in this tournament, but since then I feel like I've contributed my fair share. Now look at that. As far as goals, top two players on the team. Top two assists. Our team. Saves, not so much. Haven't needed to save very many shots. But when they were needed, goals were saved. Finals. Yeah, I don't know why I don't have that. I have it set up to,
Good luck.
No, it's not playing. I don't... Oh, because it's not a command. It's not as a command. That's why it's not playing. That audio file, whenever I place that, whenever I do that emote, I can fix that. I was looking through my sound files. Yeah, looking at my sound files. Jeez, that was a bit further than I expected. There you go. So close. Almost got me there. Oh, he's back. Why was he backwards? Why were you backwards? It's alright. There you go. There we go. Right back in this. Just enough. It's alright. Still time. It's not the right way. Oh no. Dang it. I was trying to block him out of the way.
Oh,
Oh no! Alright. It's a close one. This guy should have had it right there. Mini corn dog should have had it. That's alright. Uh-oh. That's a good shot. Getting a phone call in the middle of a match. Uh-oh. There's no reason to play this aggressive. We're up. Well, yeah, we're up by 2 at the minute 40. I'll sit back. Alright, now we're good. Not sealed, but we're good. Thank you. That's a save. Why are we not in the big stadium for the final match? What is that?
Good luck.
That was really good. That's how you go from one side to the other. Epic save to solo goal. There's a word for that. Forget what it's called. I don't know what it's called. From courts, from the entire field to the other side of the field. There's definitely some term for that. Wire to wire. Sounds right. Weird. That's not what I wanted. There you go. Almost a good shot. Thank you. Oh, you get it past them all. Oh, no. How? How? Another freaking call. I thought I had that shot. I thought that was mine. Oh, he left! He left! Cross or crossing past the possum. Well, no, I'll read that in a sec. Oh, they still have a chance. 14 seconds. They could definitely get 2 goals. See, I'll play it smart. 5 saves. Saves. First tournament win of the season, yes. It was goal tournament, though. Damn. Oh well. I'll take the tournament win. Jeez. Can't complain about a win. Seriously, 5 saves in the deciding match in a tournament? That was nice. See if these guys say anything else. Okay. Oh, what's the other guy's name? Mini corn dog. All right, take from party, cool. All right, what's next? Get out to Platinum again. Or when's the next tournament start? Hour 46. Give me a minute. Yeah, give me a few minutes. I'll be back. All right. There you go. It works. I gotta do that one as well. Little commands. Cell files. Gotta find it. Both versions, both the FFZ emote and the subscription. I set that up a while. I don't know when I set that up. It has been a while ago, but I never hooked up the sound file to it. All this time, missed opportunities. These guys are no AFK, huh? We're too close to each other. Don't! Okay. I thought he was gonna block it. I thought the teammate was gonna block it. How close that was. Yep. Another close block there. Four saves in this match. In the last two matches, I've had 9 saves. 9. 9 goals prevented in 2 matches. And I'd be 1-1. 1 win, 1 loss as a result. Yep. That's too bad. Division down too. Dang. It's disappointing. You want to play some F1 after this match? Unless I get on a winning streak. Well, if I win this, I'll keep playing. That's the way it goes, right? Keep winning until you... or keep playing until you lose. What are you doing? Go for it. Hey, another save. Nice on goal. Hmm. go. Maybe that one. That'd be a great save. Dang. No. Yes. Dang it. Beer. Oh no! This one. I continue playing until I lose. Did you know? What was Yeah, 11 saves in 3 games isn't sound as good as 9 saves in 2. But 11 saves in 3 games. Including a 5 save game that sealed a tournament win. Get in. That's in. That's in. 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 Nope. Nah. Dang it. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Oh. Chasing too much. Thank you. It's alright. I guess that'll do it. I don't know how that ended. Oh well. Other division down. I'm sure I got this, yeah, got this downloaded. Installing.
It's dangerous! It's the final lap!
Hey, I think... I'll say the response to the weakness. Either they need to come up with something or refine something. Preferably the they're both race games related. I still have no idea what that is. I think this game crashed. Yep. How does it? Yeah, I think it was all attempt. Frisky. The game crashed, now it's loading.